My first guest is one of the most exciting singers there is. Some think the most exciting. We have extra stage hands to hold the roof down when she sings. If you have never seen Janis Joplin, here is your chance. Here is Janis Joplin.
Hey! This song's about rock and roll. Needs a little help from the crowd. Goes like this. Hey. I can't hear you. Hey!
You say that it's over, baby. You say that it's over, dear. But still you hang around to come on.
Raquel Welch shortly, but first, Janis Joplin. Again, hey, yeah.
It's a song called Get It While You Can, because you're going to need it.
In this world,
if you read the papers, darling, you know everybody's fighting with each other. You got no one you could count on, dear, not even your own brother. So if someone comes along, you're gonna
I would like to meet a lady who has been called a combination of Lead Belly and a steam engine and Calamity Jane and Bessie Smith. I don't know who called her that combination, but it's strange. Anyway, she is certainly one of the most distinctive female performers in the music business. I mean, of course, Janis Joplin.
Your love brings life to me.
Don't spill coffee on me.
Yeah.
Very nice to see you, my little songbird. That was Beautiful Dreamer, wasn't it? You know.
Yeah.
Would you care to croon another tune for us, Miss
Love Loughlin? Love to.
Would you like to see that? No? Yes? I always hope an audience will say no sometimes. You take a. Tell you, it's behind
I can't
that.
Reach my band.
I'll fill while you're.
Oh,
much I need you now. La, la.
We'll be back after this message from our local stations, Gloria Swanson, others. Stay with us.